will also play tonight, even though he's had a sore shoulder the last couple of weeks. First play, Ryan Timmons with the catch. We'll step back in the gun on second down and one. JoJo Kemp juggled the football, held it. He has no fear, and he's a Florida kid, incidentally. He'll catch it. Now that's Raymond Sanders this time, and he's across midfield, tripped up.
They'd be adept at giving their athleticism.
Second down and two for Kentucky. Whitlow keeps it first down, and not a great runner, but he can throw it. Looks to do it here. Dumps it off short. Caught at the four. Now the defense is offside, it appeared.
Energy.
Smith, the pitch to Ryan Timmons.
In the middle of the defense, other than that quarterback run.
And a flat.
Exclusively, it seems, even in rundowns. I don't know what he was doing, whether he was just trying to cover up for an early move.
Pressure off the edge. Smith, hit, and down. Second and 18 as Whitlow takes the snap. Timmons the catch. Field to the left of Whitlow. Timmons gets the pitch. And it's quickly snuffed out. Florida. Fake. Mansour has a lane. Touchdown, Joe Mansour.
This time versus the special teams.
And he'll tack on the extra point, too.
On that side of the ball, we'll try for 3 points and roll the dice.
This is Sanders, finds a small crack on the left side of the line. Gets it back to the original line of scrimmage and maybe a year. 26% on the year, last in the conference. Third and eight, Smith unloads. It's a low throw. Stephen Borden, the tight end, moved in motion to the left side. That's where the power is, but nothing for Jalen Whitlow.
And he needs to be as nuts as Dominic Easley was to fuel this defense.
He's got the Chucky Dell now. Pressure picked up. Whitlow
really asserting itself. Kentucky opening the game with some success, but have been stymied so far.
Whitlow takes off, and he is tripped up down on a fake field goal, but they punted twice since then. Raymond Sanders takes the handoff from Maxwell Smith.
It's like Dante Fowler the rest of the year.
Smith caught, big yardage, and in the
good rhythm from his quarterback.
21-yard gain. Now Sanders hit in the backfield, but stays on his feet. Churns inside the
ground, giving himself an opportunity.
Smith dumps it off to Sanders. Cuts it off. First down. Just over a minute to go. Kentucky, all of its timeouts remaining. Now Sanders should have caught it. But back to the ground. Dyshon Mobley. Mobley again. Trying to get to the outside. No
gain. It's off the field.
Maxwell Smith will start the second half at quarterback. It's a running play on first down, and Joe Timmons in motion. Timmons, the run, and it's a good one. A yard short of the first down. Haven't converted yet on third down. Whitlow, end around, and this is going to go nowhere. Javon. Play fake, Smith. Catch is made. Javis. Call it second and six. Smith dropped.
Bang, bang play. I don't know how that wasn't called.
On third and five, the end around. It's a Kentucky first down. Looking to throw. Darryl Collins. Second and 21. Maxwell Smith sets, throws deep. Covered and picked off.
They were playing the music at the Oscars, like he had to rush through it. But he got the message across, that's for sure.
Wonder if he ever will. After the 9-yard reception by Timmons, it's
watches.
Yep. That was only the second first down for Kentucky this half. Montgomery, who took a
freshman.
Montgomery, a true freshman. There's Timmons. Play fake, complete again to the 40, Montgomery.
In a game, the better this offense will execute down the road.
Stepping up, Smith again, he's not very
coming off of, and with a coaching change as well.
Smith on second and 16, airmails.
Parade Neil Brown's offense the way he wants to.
Montgomery again to it. Converted once on fourth down tonight, trying again. Fourth and 10, Smith rifles it over the middle, and it's complete.
Tomorrow night for Kentucky.
Now back to the ground, JoJo Kemp.
Stack these outings, their efforts to get better and better with each week.
Pressure coming, and Smith is... They bring the pressure, Smith got rid of... So the penalty gives Kentucky a first down. Now Sanders is bottled up. Incomplete. Smith.
Sanders knows some confusion in the blocking scheme.
Smith on fourth and 28. Incomplete.